Reporting to Dean and Buckminster Castle III.
The one and only chap, what's putting a warp in your dome on this fine day?
Right. And my name is Chester Harrington. I've been trying to contact you for weeks, but you're not holding my call. I'm representing 2003 in a class action lawsuit against you for essentially going through statutory.
Go away, Jason.
Talk to me.
No more talking.
I want to help you.
Help me? Am I wearing a t-shirt that says, Little Girl in Distress? I don't need your help. This isn't your fight. I don't want to see you anymore. Just fuck off back to wherever, okay?
What are you gonna do?
What we should have done a long time ago.
Shit.
That brings you to your knees.
We gotta go!
No!
There's too many of them! Come on! You can't avenge Vera if you're dead!
Thank you.
told you to stay away.
Karen, I'm on your side.
Remember how I told you about my dad? Killed in an alley for trying to clean up the force?
Yeah.
Guess who was the trigger man? That's right. Frank. Frank fucking Veliano. He told me. Well, he had me at his casino. He laughed about it.
I'm sorry.
I want to get that motherfucker.
We will, Karen. We will.
By visuals of starving children.